young lawyer was so moved by all he had seen that he took out an old envelope, and on the back he wrote some words in the form of a poem. Words that are still very familiar to us today. For that young man's name was Francis Scott Key, and the words that he penned so long ago, we still proudly call our national anthem.
Whose broad stripes.